Good morning.
Dr. Harald Marquardt, Mr. Reuter, Dr. Bissoy. It is my great pleasure to be here for my second visit since I started my tenure as Ambassador of Tunisia in Berlin. I started on September 22, 2015, and on October 5th, I was here in Stuttgart. So it was my first mission outside of Berlin. It was an enjoyable one for the Tunisia-German Business Forum. And I promised myself that I will come back, and that I will come back with good reasons and also good contacts. And I have been in touch with Dr. Harald Marquardt since last spring, and we identified the week. It was the week 38. So we are starting this 38th week of the year in such a great company. And we have been in touch with the government, the new government of Baden-Württemberg, and I am honored to say that I will meet with 6 members of the government, the Speaker of the Landtag and the Lord Mayor of Stuttgart, whose city has twinning agreement with a Tunisian city called Menzel Bourguiba. So it is a great pleasure for me to be here to honor the friendship with Baden-Württemberg and to honor a true son of Baden-Württemberg who has made great strides in Tunisia. So I would like to extend my sincere thanks to the state of Baden-Württemberg, to the city of Stuttgart, to Sud-West Metal, and to Marquardt GmbH for facilitating the holding of this award ceremony. It is my great pleasure and honor to welcome you all on the occasion of the awarding by the President of the Republic of Tunisia, Beji Caid Essebsi, the National Order of Merit to Dr. Harald Marquardt, CEO of Marquardt GmbH. Such a distinction is by no means an empty protocol gesture, since it comes after 25 years of dedicated work and effective contribution to Tunisia's industrial development and also to the strengthening of the Tunisian-German economic partnership by Marquardt GmbH. This Order of Merit award that I am honored to give to Dr. Harald Marquardt on behalf of the President of the Republic of Tunisia is a sincere expression of Tunisia's high appreciation of the leading and meritorious role played by Dr. Marquardt and Marquardt GmbH in fostering a forward-looking industrial partnership based not only on labor cost, but primarily on human resources empowerment. For besides the numerous achievements Marquardt GmbH has made through its successful experience in Tunisia, I would like to especially congratulate Dr. Harald Marquardt for trusting the Tunisian manpower and showing that a German company can be successfully run and managed at 100% by Tunisian labor force, from the workers to the experts and to the managers. And for this, on top of many other achievements, I personally salute you, Dr. Harald Marquardt. Your achievements in the economic sector and contributions to the research and development, the promotion of the vocational training system and job creation are remarkable and worthy of the highest and most deserved praise. The trust you have placed in Tunisia and its people, your steadfastness in staying the course while Tunisia underwent its political transformation process that earned my country the 2016 Nobel Peace Prize for its peaceful, consensual, and inclusive political dialogue are truly appreciated and are a strong evidence that you are indeed a man of vision and farsightedness. And now that Tunisia has successfully turned the corner of the political and democratic transformation, unlike, unfortunately, many countries of our region, and while Tunisia is embarking on a wide-ranging social and economic reform program under a national unity government, including parties from right, center, left, and even labor unions figures. We are happy to have your distinguished group on our side, not only by expanding its operations, but also, and probably more importantly, by joining us in this exciting journey to make of Tunisia a combination of Switzerland and Singapore of the Mediterranean. We believe that such an ambitious goal is by no means unrealistic when we have friends and partners like your good self on our side, and we see the kind of high productivity, creativity and resourcefulness Marquardt has taught and inspired its Tunisian employees at all levels. Your continued commitment and ongoing investment demonstrate your confidence in Tunisia, as it could be easily perceived through the opening of a new manufacturing facility in Al Agba in 2014 and its recent extension in 2016, as well as the implementation of a training center for the Tunisian production unit, which ranks among the largest within the Marquardt Group. Marquardt Tunisia, whose manager is with us today, one of the biggest and most respected foreign companies in the country, started in 1991 with a small staff. In 2016, this number grew to 1,500 employees, producing a variety of switches and mechatronic systems for various applications in the fields of switches, sensors and controls, and automotive. I do sincerely hope that our meeting today will contribute to enhancing the ties of economic cooperation between Tunisia and Germany in general, and with Baden-Württemberg in particular, and strengthen the will of our business communities to develop mutually beneficial partnerships and joint ventures. Dr. Marquardt, while wishing you and the Marquardt Group and its Tunisian affiliates continued success and prosperity at a time where Tunisia is looking at the future with strong resolves and high ambitions, I would like to convey the hope of President Bejikait Sibsi and the Tunisian government and business community and people to see more German companies in general and from Baden-Württemberg in particular share with us, like your good self and your distinguished group, this exciting journey towards a bright future. We look forward to the opportunity of holding in the coming weeks and months information and B2B seminars and meetings between our business operators to facilitate the exploration of mutually beneficial partnerships and cooperation opportunities. And in this regard, I would like to salute the efforts of the DIFG and the leadership of Dr. Visoy in preparing a delegation, a Portuguese delegation from Bavaria and Baden-Württemberg to visit Tunisia and see with their own eyes the growing opportunities Tunisia offers, not only as manufacturing and distribution base in the Mediterranean, but also as a partner in the regional reconstruction. And I'm talking about the prospects offered by Libya's reconstruction in the near future. I would like to avail myself of this happy opportunity to convey to the Baden-Württemberg business community an open invitation to visit Tunisia soon, and possibly on the occasion of the International Investment Conference that will be held in Tunis on November 29th and 30th, with the sponsorship of France, Qatar, and the World Bank Group. The main objectives of this conference are to present a full set of reforms included in the Economic Development Plan 2016-2020, to mobilize support for Tunisia to implement major infrastructure projects to be presented during the conference, and to offer an opportunity to conclude partnerships with Tunisian counterparts in the context of the implementation of the 2016-2020 Development Plan. I would like to mention that we have been in touch with the BDI since December 2015 and look forward to the BDI leading an important German business delegation to this conference, and subsequently holding a meeting with its Tunisian counterpart, UTICA, in order to explore bilateral partnerships, opportunities, and the prospects for Tunisian-German cooperation and contribution to the reconstruction programs in Libya. I would like to assure you that the Embassy of Tunisia in Berlin, our consulate in Munich, and the colonial representation of the Tunisian Foreign Investment Promotion Agency, FIPA, will be glad to answer your questions and facilitate your contacts with Tunisian potential partners and organize your visits to Tunisia. Having said this, and looking forward to welcoming all of you in Tunisia and more companies from Baden-Württemberg, allow me now to bestow on Dr. Harald Marquardt, on behalf of the President of the Republic of Tunisia, Mr. Beji Kaid Essebsi, the National Order of Merit of the Republic of Tunisia for his remarkable leadership and achievements in the meritorious contribution of the Marquardt Group to the development of Tunisia and to the German-Tunisian economic partnership and friendship.